Tuk-tuk says one stop, say no, because they're going to bring it to like the Tiger Show or whatever.
Be careful.
Yes.
It was actually kind of a gift from my parents. For graduation, they got two plane tickets.
He's like, you want to go? I'm like,
yes. just pay for food and alcohol.
So you've been to the pub around here?
The pub?
Around here, not too much.
We haven't been around here.
We've only stayed here one night, actually.
So where do you spend most of your time here in Thailand?
South.
Yeah, the island.
Because we don't get to see the ocean.
We weren't this dark before.
Back home. Yeah, we live like in the middle of the country, no ocean. So when we come here, we're like, we want to see
lots of the ocean.
Have you watched Tiger Show?
Tiger Show.
Yeah,
Ladyboy Show.
No.
Luckily, no.
We meet, heaven is open. Come on, all the earth rejoice. I'm gonna take it to the straight. Wake up the dead heart from its sleep. Heaven is open. Now's the time to raise our voice. So say.
So what's the best thing happened to you? What's the best thing happened to you
I think it's hard. Everything, like everything. The beach, the landscape, also the food part was really crazy. We met so many people there from around the world, and I know people are really nice here. I didn't expect it. They really are friendly, help you with something.
Okay.
I'm Chris. I'm from Canada, Yukon.
I'm Chad, I'm from Yukon, Canada.
How are you? How old?
I'm 23, he's 26.
Yeah.
So you're the elder brother.
Yeah.
So we did. I've been here before. That's why I came back. Like I come when I was 20 years old, and I really liked it. I traveled all Southeast Asia last time.
Ooh.
I went in Laos, Burma, Cambodia, Vietnam, Thailand, Malaysia.
Wow, living in Malaysia.
Amazing. So you're just missing Indonesia and Singapore.
Yeah.
My
planning was to go visit these other places, but my brother has never been to Thailand.
First time.
So I come with him to make the experience better for him.
I see. So where else have you been to besides Thailand?
Vancouver and then to Shanghai, then here. This is our second day here.
Second day.
But we finally.
20 hours worth of travel.
Yeah, very far.
And then when we got here, party right away, eh? We've been waiting for this for a year. We've been planning this for a long time.
Yeah, we work all winter and then we go on vacation.
Which is the best place you think? Is the best country? Thailand.
So you went for the tiger show, right?
Oh, yes.
Do you get the money from travel to travel here?
Do you have my
ears?
Again.
You can speak Indonesia. How come?
You speak.
How come you can speak Indonesia? Are you Indonesian?
I learn.
You learn, huh? Speak Indonesian.
I
speak Indonesian. Pagi, sama
speak
what?
Wait.
Siapa nama kamu?
Nama saya Suin.
Dari mana?
Dari Korea.
Korea.
Oh.
Berapa umur kamu?
Ah, 25.
Yeah.